Well, now that the trade winds have been back for a few days, the cycle continues with highest chance of rain in the early morning hours and at night and over windward spots, while leeward areas see the most sunshine, especially in the afternoon hours. Across the islands right now, it is 83 in Honolulu, 79 in Hilo, and we haven't seen all that much rain, but some rain has moved through today for windward spots. Some of the wetter spots include Wailua on Kauai, also the windward areas of Oahu and parts of the Hamakua coastline, as well as East Maui, but no major accumulation with that rain, just a little bit wet, and it's not really transitioning to leeward spots just yet, but we could see that as the days progress, because more moisture is actually expected to move through. There's quite a bit upstream thanks to this high pressure pushing these clouds to the state, so we do anticipate a boost in windward showers for the weekend, sometimes transitioning to leeward spots. 5 to 7 feet for the south shore, still very, very choppy for the south shore, at least for another day or so. 2 to 4 for the west and the east shore, and flat to 2 for the north. So tonight, scattered showers early and numerous showers after midnight. Might see a little bit of rain driving into work and school tomorrow, but it should be drier by the afternoon. And trades running up to 20 miles per hour in through the upcoming weekend. So add some windward showers to the sunshine that you see, but next week some tropical moisture may move in from the south, and that could make things feel a little more humid and a lot wetter from Monday through the Wednesday, Thursday time frame. That is next week. We anticipate that bump up in rain. Joe, back to you.